you want for Christmas?
A little nigga cycle.
A what?
A nigga cycle.
A nigga cycle?
No, I need a little nigga cycle.
I am the least racist person. I can't even see the audience because it's so dark.
What's the difference between kids and drugs? I don't sell drugs.
I'm the alpha, I'm the leader, I'm the one to trust.
Trust.
Together we do whatever it takes. We're in this pack for life.
Night around 2 p.m. in the summer around Christmas time, I was in my room walking home on my way to work. And my mom, and I was hungry as fuck, so my grandma went in the kitchen and started making some sense, because my sister lost her virginity again, but this time she left it on her boyfriend's cock in the barn, and her birthday's coming up yesterday, so I got her little self-portrait that this nigga drew, but this nigga drew it in Spanish. Like, how the fuck she gonna understand that shit? Like, that's why I don't fuck with Mitchell Musso, you know what I'm saying?
Rex? Is that my food?
What? My order?
Oh, yeah. My bad. I just wasn't expecting somebody like you.
What do you mean?
You just don't look like you take this kind of stuff.
Oh, I just have a high metabolism, that's all.
I guess. Here you go.
Oh, yes. I've been craving this.
Make sure you're careful. Day. Don't overdose on that.
Oh, brother. It's too late. I'm gonna overdose.
Yeah, that stuff is really addictive.
Well, for sure. I eat this 9 times a day at the least.
You eat it?
Yeah. What else am I gonna do with it? Stuff it up my butt?
That is one way. What the fuck?
Anyways, thank you, man.
Yo!
What?
Dude, my money.
What do you mean? I paid through the app.
Chris? Is one of y'all Chris Noble?
I'm him.
I got your DoorDash. She ordered teriyaki chicken
and white
rice?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Then what? What's in here?
Drugs.
Holy sh.
You gotta realize we can't relate to any of these. And then they be killing each other over the pettiest of things. Did you look behind like beef with some of these rappers? They be like, man, he didn't want to get on a diss track to meet with me, so I had to shoot his ass in the face.
Rapper be beefing about stuff better than these females be beefing about.
You said my microwave don't work. Or you said my refrigerator can't produce ice.
And then rappers be having sex with like the same 3 females. And they be getting their face with them. I love Future, but this 37 still acting like he in high school.
That's what yeah.
They was counting me out. I put passion in every lyric.
Before I put it in, I smack a ass.
What did he say?
Hey. On today's episode of How Fucked Up Is Fucked Up. That's fucked up. And that's fucked up. And fucked.
Hee, I'm bad as Michael Jackson. Hey.
You're that broke, you need to steal $5?
Yes. You that broke, you need it back.
That is change. You know how long it took me to acquire those? Some of those are limited edition. Well, that's my flash drive. Don't look at it, unless you want to see Big D. That's my wallet. You have no, ooh. And watch your fingers, booty hole man!
What the fuck?!
Holy shit, dude, what's the matter? What happened? What's going on?
There's so much porn!
Well, what the hell are you doing looking at my private shit?
What are you talking about, private shit, Johnny? It was wide open. There were literally thousands of files here.
Well, I've been meaning to clear some of that out.
Jesus Christ, look at the organization here. Clockwise rim job, counterclockwise rim job.
Yeah, well, sometimes you like seeing the tongue go the other way.
You sick bastard. Look at this, chicks with dicks.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I have a disease, all right? I need help.
Bro, you know what I don't get?
What?
So, like, girls can fuck a bunch of guys, right? And get called a hoe. But, like, if I fuck 10 guys, I get called gay. I just don't get it.
What?
Proud to be African American is that Lil Wix. Proud to be a cat, it's a dog. Proud to be Caucasian, light skin. Proud to be invisible. Oh shit, where'd he go? Proud to be a virgin. Oh shit, is that a baby?
Proud to be a frying pan? Well, frying pan is pink. Proud to be an Asian woman? How do you have a beard? Proud to be rich? Your bank account is negative. Shit, since we claiming, why not? I'm proud to be illegal!
Hey, how are you?
How you doing?
Doing good.
Alright.
195. You can insert it there. Hey,
brother. Excuse me, y'all. I just ran out of gas and I ain't got no money.
Well, I don't give a fuck!
Did you know that bleach and rubbing alcohol create chloroform?
I did know that. Did you also know that potassium, regular drugstore potassium, when injected directly into the bloodstream, will cause cardiac arrest within minutes?
Yeah, I knew that. But did you also know that 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance?
Yo, this dude Lil Yachty is a savage. Bryce Hall, which is obviously Addison Rae's boyfriend, tweets, "Good morning, what song should I listen to today?" This man Lil Boat said at this part specifically, actually. So let me show y'all the part of the song he's talking about.
I want Addison Rae to become my doctor and check on my privates, put her in a skirt and a scarf like a poly.
I want Addison Rae to become my doctor and check on my privates. Listen, man, I'm not the one to judge Yachty. Because let's be real, Addison could get it any day of the week. This was hilarious, though. Shout out to Lil Yachty.
We do the same shit, we change names like soccer. My jury boss looking like David Jones Locker. I want Addison Rae to become my doctor and check on my privates. Put her in a skirt and a scarf like a pilot. He didn't make it past the...
I know what you're chasing, you can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking your cup. All you really want is...
I'm glad you can make it. Thank you so much for coming. Now I've got some news for you. I've got a gun, and it's strapped to me. Basically, I'm strapped, and basically what I'm saying...
Crabs are red. This is gonna be lit.
Are y'all ready, kids? Oh, shit!
Gun to your head, what are your last words?
Yo, if you could just itch right where... I say this time and time again, Modern Warfare 2 is the best cop. I found out my girl was a communist. She kept giving me red flags. The dress was black and blue. It was the light that... If this was COD, bro, I would spawn right behind. Damn, I don't gotta eat no more. It's kinda lit. No? I always keep one on me. Where was all this in 2012, huh? Coney is still alive. Can I get a song request?
When it rains, it pours. She like the way I...
What, bad song? How do you not know this song, bro?
You would not believe your eyes.
Wait, let me delete my Snapchat memory. Take my phone, go to the nearest volcano, and throw it in that. Bro, if you need any help, I'm right here. Bro, how long have we been friends for? A month? You a whole real life imposter.
Dixie was dancing to a song with the N-word.
Bad as hell and she ain't even fat. Your whip is a toilet, you looking like poop in it.
I beat my bitches like my kids.
Me on the block that he's sipping on piss.
I got blood on my hands and there's no remorse. I got blood on my dick cause I fucked the cop.
Come in the face, yeah, I like it like that.
Shot a fat nigga in his stomach and I made him poop.
I'm out the closet, I've been lying my ass off. All this time, me and Dre been fucking with hats off.
Suck it, Marshall.
Robbed my little cousin cause I found out he bisexual.
Damn, niggas just shitted on me.
If you was my sister, then I would kiss you.
Putting just in the food.
The girl of my dreams just became a girl.
Bars harder than the morning wood, trying to pee up.
I don't need your pussy, bitch, I'm on my own dick.
You know who we are, Damien?
Dicks.
Do you know who you are, Damien? That's the real question.
It's 5150.
No shit.
Do you have anything to drink today?
Hell
Hell no.
Did you do any drugs today?
Does Dino Nuggets count?
What's Dino Nuggets?
I can't move my legs, man. You don't understand. I can't. Is that the baby?
Back in the bed, it's cold.
That's what they do out there on the coast, man. That's what they do out there in the city, these Yankees.
Why do Americans always win the shooting at the Olympics?
God.
Because they've trained in the best schools.
Stings. My safe word is pineapple juice.
Cross your ankles.
We gonna take pictures?
Swap man, what's my safe word?
Bring your ankles up to your butt.
That's how far I go. You think I'm in Pilates? What you doing?
Ooh. Oh, that's cute.
Oh, watch your hands, bud.
Oh, that's my lighter. It don't work. Don't do drugs, kids. Those are my quarters. You wanna put those in your pocket?
That is change. You know how long it took me to acquire those? Some of those are limited edition.
Well, that's my flash drive. Don't look at it unless you want to see Big D.
That's my wallet. You have no. Ooh. And watch your fingers, booty hole man.
He's strong. Ooh. Every strong man got a sensitive side. You like doing the weird shit? What's your safe word?
You gotta untie him. Ooh. You need help? I'll hold my boot for you. You gonna drag me down the highway?
Hey, Road Talk though, in my car, I got snacks.
Ooh. Stand up.
You said don't stand up.
Stand up.
Ooh. Remember what I said?
I have never seen a good-looking guy friend group. There's always the one guy that's cute.
We are gathered here to celebrate the life of a joke, once again, killed by women.
Snickers! Snickers! Snices!